To know the WordPress version your site is using, log into your WordPress website, wp-admin, and go and look into the lower right corner, and that's going to give you the most updated version. And as of now, today, I updated it to version 5.2. Yesterday, I was using 5.1.
If you have any questions, let me know in the comments below. I hope this helps you, and thanks for watching.